Meanwhile, Summer Benjamin of Millerton has been arrested and charged with aggravated assault after allegedly hitting a man with a car during a domestic dispute on Bailey Creek Road in Rutland Township. According to Pennsylvania State Police in Mansfield, Benjamin backed up the car, struck the victim, tossed him over the hood. The man had scrapes and signs that he slid through grass with force.